Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. Welcome to our website. I'd like to take a couple minutes to show you a trailer that we just got in here. Really nice 19-foot Keystone Hideout. This is a great little floor plan. You know, maybe you've been out camping for a while and you've been sleeping on the ground. You're thinking, you know, it's time to get out of that tent and get into something a little more accommodating. This could be the right unit for you right here. It's a smaller trailer, but it is very accommodating. It has a good floor plan. We'll take a look once we get inside, but it'll sleep quite a few people in this trailer. But it's small enough where you can get this in a lot of spots, especially if you like to get off the beaten path. It's made, as I mentioned, it's a Keystone product. We carry quite a few Keystone products here. They sell only towables. They don't do anything motorized. Everything they build is towables. And at one point, Keystone had about 28% of the towable market was all Keystone products. So they do command good market share. They're easy to get service on, and we like the quality. As a matter of fact, we carry four different Keystone product lines because we really like the value that they provide. So a lot of bang for the buck, and they're put together well. This one is, like I said, it's a 19-foot trailer. This is half-ton towable. By the way, you know, while we're right here, I might mention too, you know, you do have the 2 7-gallon propane tanks. You're going to come with propane tanks. We'll fill them up for you when, you know, before you pull this thing out of here. We'll make sure your propane tanks are full, have two batteries in it, so you'll be ready to get out there and enjoy the outdoors. We'll make sure that you have someone to walk you through this and show you how to work everything as well. So, great little setup. I like the fact that it does have an electric awning on it too. That's makes it much easier to get that awning in and out. It's a pretty good size awning too for the trailer. Nice little outside light here. They call them a scare light. Gives out good lighting if you're at nighttime, if you want to see what's going on out here. And then there's another little light here that's a little more subtle. I like the fact it has the lend-a-hand feature on this one too. So this is a nice little feature, something to help you get in and out of the trailer. And then when you're traveling, you can just slide this over and it's right out of the way. I want to show you on the back here. One of the things that's important, obviously, is to have a place to put your stuff when you're out on traveling and going out camping. It's got a nice big storage area underneath the bed back here. Great place to put a lot of your gear. You can put lawn chairs underneath there. I mean, that's a nice big cavity. It does come has a one-piece rubber roof on this too, so it's got a nice roof material. It's going to stay nice over a long period of time. As a matter of fact, they warrant that roof material to the original owner. The warranty is, I believe it's 10 years on that roof material. So you do have, you know, this is brand new, so you're going to have a complete factory warranty as well. Take a look inside. Let me show you a few things in here. So you can see when you come in, it does have a nice little sleeper sofa. This folds out and makes into a bed. So you've got a sleeper there with storage up above. I like the fact that it does have a shelf right next to it too, so with a 110 plug-in. Good storage. Has dual sinks. Little countertop extension right here. You do have a place for your silverware and miscellaneous. Notice too that it does have metal door glides on this particular unit. Good storage underneath the sink too. Comes with a gas oven and a 3-burner cooktop and a microwave oven. So you've got all the comforts when you're out there on the road. Does have a gas electric hot water heater in this also, so you can operate your hot water heater off of just propane, or you can, if you're plugged in somewhere, you can run it off the electric element too. And it is a fast recovery hot water heater. This is actually a will heat up to 16 gallons an hour. It's a 6-gallon hot water heater, but it heats the water very quickly. So nice for getting those showers in when you're out there. Want to get come back and relax after being out and having fun. More storage is equipped with an AM/FM CD player that comes with this. We do put in a flat screen TV also. I just have a flat screen TV and a little place to mount it right up in here. The dinette booth does make into a bed also, so the table will fold, break down and fill in this area right here. So you've got another sleeper here. And in the back, you also have a corner bed plus another little bunk up above, which this bunk will fold up out of the way, and you can just use it for storage if you wanted to do so, if you didn't really have any need for another bed. So you really have 1, 2, 3, 4 beds in this nice little trailer. Shower and toilet in the back. Nice little tub shower. There's a fan back here, and then your sink is outside. A little medicine cabinet. It's equipped with a gas electric refrigerator. 7 cubic feet, so it's got good capacity. Again, this, maybe you haven't had a trailer and you're thinking about getting into something that will get you off the ground, or maybe you have a used trailer that you're thinking about upgrading. This would be a great product for you. It's a good layout. It's only, I think the dry weight on this is somewhere around 4,500 pounds. It's a light trailer, so it'd be an easy pull for you. Maybe you have a smaller truck or an SUV. This could be a really good fit. Love to tell you a little bit more about it. My name is Jim Beckler here at the RV Corral. They call me Catfish Jim, so please get a hold of me if you have any other questions or would like to take a closer look at this. You can reach me at 541-510-1017. Thanks.